Welcome to my channel TK Designer. In this tutorial, we will be diving deep into the fascinating world of Photoshop and showing you a step-by-step tutorial on how to create realistic cigarette smoke. Let's get started. First of all, go to the Properties panel and create a new layer. Double-click on the new layer and change the name to Smoke. Then select the brush tool. Make sure that the foreground color is white. Now draw a smoke line art with the brush tool on the image. Again, go to the Properties panel and select the smoke layer. Right click on the layer and select the smart object. Now go to the top menu and click on the filter, then choose blur gallery and select path blur. Now we have to work carefully. Draw a path blur over the smoke line art. Carefully place the path blur on the line art of the smoke. Then go to the blur tools and click on the basic blur and select rear sink flash. Keep the speed 500% and taper 10%. Click OK. Again, go to the bottom of the properties panel and click on the adjustment layer. Then select the solid color. Keep the color 7AAACE. Now right click on the color layer and select create clipping mask. And there you go. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and feel free to share your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.